y'all, it's me, K-Town, hashtag YOLO. All right, you can stop cringing. I'm being deliberately awkward. Behind these doors is the set of CBBC's newest, most exciting, hilarious new sitcom, So Awkward.
So awkward!
Oh, that is awkward.
Amira, Sophia and Cleo are the stars of the show. Girls, tell me a little bit about each of your characters.
My character's Lily, and she's really in love with Matt Furnish, and she does everything she can to try and get his attention, which makes all of them do really stupid things.
Ow!
Why are you and the boys loose?
Well, I might ask you the same thing.
Martha's very, very geeky.
Today, I will be demonstrating cloning. Cloning myself.
Very set in her ways, so it makes her very, very hard to change.
So, are you ready for your new look?
Jazz is a bit of a rebel. She's full of, like, bright ideas. She's very confident and she makes situations very hard for her friends.
I look like an evil caretaker.
Which is a very fashionable look.
Yeah, in horror movies.
Can I stick around and watch you do some filming?
Yeah.
Jazz,
1776, take one.
Oh, I'm good at that.
Okay, thank you. And action.
It's really delicious. All sucking up.
So this scene involves the character of Martha having to eat chocolates, and the girls keep having to redo the scene because they keep laughing. I've got a feeling Sophia's enjoying eating those chocolates over and over again a bit too much.
Okay, checks to shoot guy, shooting neck.
Action.
I win the tickets too.
Martha's lovely friendship.
All right, we've got, thank you.
So, meet the lovely Archie and Jamie, who play Ollie and Matt in the show.
Scientific research. I'm trying to be a boyfriend.
Oh. That's not how you do it.
Now tell us, what is life like when you're actually on set and you're filming?
It's very busy and everyone's all together. It's like we're one big happy family. It's just like the biggest thrill you're ever going to get.
So, do you think you could give CBBC Extra a tour of the set?
Yeah, definitely.
Come on then, let's go.
This is costume. It's where we come out wearing pretty much anything and everything.
What is this? Is that your face, Jamie?
It is. I think you can see the likeness.
I can.
Obviously.
It's brilliant.
My mum made it.
Your mum knitted that.
Please don't tell anyone.
So this is makeup, where, as you can see, all the actors come and get their hair and makeup done. If you don't wear makeup, because of the lighting, our faces look really shiny.
Okay.
It says you're most suited to stay at home and not pursue a career.
Excuse me?
So you must be Susan. You play Mrs. Griggs, the head teacher.
That's right.
My true calling in life revealed at last.
Can you tell me a little bit about your character? You don't seem like a scary head teacher.
She's kind of scary, but in more of a kind of bonkers way.
This thing here, what's this all about?
This is Mrs. Griggs' punishment wheel. So this is what she does with the children when they misbehave.
Perhaps I should spin the wheel and accept my punishment.
You can have a spin of it, but if you've got to do whatever the punishment says, that's the...
Okay.
That's the Mrs. Griggs rule.
All right, I'll take the risk. Oh, great working with you. Thanks very much. Really great camera work. And your character interpretation was so good. It was really great to meet you. See you later.